This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix verification code not coming on Imo app. So if you're trying to verify your Imo account using the OTP verification code but you are not getting the verification code, follow these steps to fix this issue. The first solution is tap and hold the Imo app, tap on app info, tap on app permissions, scroll down and tap on location, and here select allow all the time, tap on back, tap on clear data, clear all data, tap on OK. Once done, go to your Play Store and install a VPN. You can install the Super VPN. Once it's installed, launch the VPN app. Tap on the location at the top. And you have to select a different server or location, then tap on connect. Once you connected with VPN, now relaunch the Imo app and try to resend the verification code. And now you should get the verification code. The second method is open a browser and type here contact Imo. Tap on contact us. Tap on feedback@imo.in and here all you have to do is just carefully describe that you are not receiving the verification code from Imo and submit this feedback and hope Imo will fix the issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.